Poor TRPs have resulted in many excellent shows going off air. The channels and the producers take the decision, and well, it could mean that Ek Tha Raja and Ek Thi Rani might go off air. The show has not been able to garner that good of a response from viewers, and the TRPs being low, there are talks about pulling the show off air. It is said that the show will go off air by March. It is kind of a sorry state for such a good show which has such good actors. The makers say that they have tried everything to make the show a success, but nothing is working so far. All tricks have been used and actors are doing their best, but if things don't improve, it might go off air in March. Siddharth Karnik, the lead actor, however, says all these are rumors, and he said that if these developments do happen, the actors are last to know.